I don't know what is going on with the naming of games these days. Most publishers, when they get bored of certain game franchises, just stick a random word into the name and that's it. Also, we often as customers are treated like dirt when it comes to DLC stuff. At least when you buy the first Resident Evil Revelations, you get the full game, kind of. But if you'd like to play the second one, oh boy. Each and every episode is being sold separately or as a season pack. Yeah, just great. But let's put that aside and talk about the reason we are here today. That being, can we improve the performance of Resident Evil Revelations 1 and 2? Yes we can. Without any further ado, let's get into it. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we go any further, you will need to head over to my website and download this little software, which is called the Low Specs Experience. Download link is available in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a little software that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. After you download it, simply install it and you will get these shortcuts on your desktop. Start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. From this drop down menu, select Resident Evil Revelations or Resident Evil Revelations 2 and then press load optimization package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed. Simply select the destination folder of your game and then press OK and this window will pop up. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. If you are not happy with the optimization results, you can always restore your game to default settings. Simply select the restore default option and your game will be reverted to default settings. That's it for me for this video. Don't forget to like the video if you liked it, dislike it if you disliked it, and I'll see you all next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
Oh my god, what the fuck? I think there's a way through on the other side of the glass. This could come in handy. Guess I'm on light duty. I think we can squeeze under this. Give me a hand, Moira. Go! Okay. Careful. Stand back. Come on, hurry!
Yeah. She's with TerraSave. Why would anyone do this?